Alright then, this is the first test of a very basic optical flow movement tracking program in Simulink. Let's see if this runs. There we go. So now if I wave, it should track my hand and my arm. This program also outputs values to a websocket, which can be integrated with a Raspberry Pi, which is therefore integrated with ROS.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.